give us ministry. Thank you, Lord, for this strength.
Lord, I give my soul to you. Lord, I give you everything. I give all my life over to you. I give all my life over to you. Lord, I give you all my soul. Lord, I give you everything.
My name is Ashibu Tuk from the Believers Ministry. I'm blessed to have you on board. Everything in life works with an attitude. It all starts how you handle situations. One great man once said, if you handle mourning carefully, it will soon turn into joy. But if you handle joy carelessly, it will too turn into mourning. This will lead me to the title that I want to share with you, the attitude of faith. I would like to take my reading from the book of John chapter number 11. I will take from verse number 40. This is all the story about how Jesus Christ raised Lazarus from the dead when he called him out of the tomb. Let's read and see what happened. From verse number 4, Jesus said to him, did I not tell you that if you believe, you will see the glory of God? So they took away the stone, and Jesus lifted up his eyes and said, Father, Father, I thank you that you have heard me. I knew that you always hear me, but I say this on account of these people standing around, that they might believe that you sent me. When he said these things, he cried out with a loud voice, Lazarus, come out. Let's see what the attitude of Jesus Christ, how he prayed. He said, Father, I thank you that you have heard me. Heard in the past tense. That he already believed that it's a fact that the Father will hear him. It's an attitude of faith. Okay, maybe you might say, okay, this is Jesus Christ. Okay, let's look at another example. We have the apostle John and Peter. When they approached the lion man in the gate of Beautiful, the book of Acts, they said, silver or gold I do not have, but what I have in the name of Jesus Christ, I will tell you, rise up and walk. How did he know if he say these words, this will happen? It's all about the attitude of faith. Okay, maybe you might say, okay, that's in the New Testament, he's an apostle, he has been with Jesus Christ. Well, let's look in the Old Testament, David and Goliath. David and Goliath. David, when he approached the giant, he said, he declared, today I will defeat you and I will feed your intestine to the bird of the sky. He already proclaimed the word of faith in advance that today I will defeat you. Who told him he will defeat Goliath that day? It's an attitude of faith. Faith comes with proclamation, declaration of powerful words that you speak. Faith comes in believing and seeing the result before you even approach it. That's an attitude of faith. I encourage you to stay in the attitude of faith in everything you do. Declare and speak life. Speak the word of God in every situation that you find yourself in. I pray that your faith might be lifted up in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Stay blessed. Amen.